Good morning, student. Today we will learn about the prime number and composite number. So I am going to start now the class. Prime number and composite number. What do you mean by prime number? A prime number, the number other than one, whose only factors are one and itself, are called prime. So what do you mean by prime number? So number bhi, other than one. We say that other than one, one is not a prime number. And other than one, whose only factors are one and itself. So two, if we say that two, the two is the number which whose factors are one and two. Three is the number whose factors are one and three. 5 is the prime number whose factors are 5 and 1. 7 is the prime number whose factors are 7 and 1. If we say that is 4 is a prime number, so 4 is not a prime number as it has got two factors, 1, 2 and 4 itself. So it has more than two factors, so 4 is not a prime number. If we say that 9 is a prime number. No, 9 is not a prime number. If we know the factors of 9, what are the factors of 9? 1, 3, 3 and 9. So it has got more than two factors. So 9 is not a prime number. So the number other than 1. So other than 1, we say that we have tossed it here in 1, whose only factors are 1 and itself, are called the prime number. Now, how to find out the prime number between 1 and 100? From 1 and 100, that is the, how many prime numbers are present between number 1 and 100. So, if we know that the number, to find out the prime number from 1 to 100, this is known as the sieves of Eratosthenes. Eratosthenes, that is, it is formed in 300 BC by Eratosthenes. So, how to find out the prime number between 1 and 100? So, we have written the number 1 to 100 and then we have rounded the prime number in every column. So, 2 is prime number, 3 is prime number, 4 is not a prime number. 6 not a prime number as it has got more than two factors. 8 is not a prime number as it has got more than two factors. 9 is not a prime number as it has got more than two factors. 10 is not a prime number as it has got more than two factors. But 11 is a prime number. It has got only 1 and 11 its factor. 12 is not a prime number. 14 not a prime number. 15 is not a prime number, 16 is not a prime number, 18 is not a prime number, 20 is not a prime number. We have circled the prime number initially, that is, it is by pink color. 21 is not a prime number, 22 is not a prime number, 25 is not a prime number, 26 is not a prime number, 28 is not a prime number, 30 is not a prime number. So, in this way, we have rounded the prime number by pink color, and this is known as the sieve of Eratosthenes, which was discovered by around 300 BC. So what are the number prime number? 1 to 4, total number equal to 25. That is the, if we count the prime number in 1 to 100 in natural number, that is we will get 25 prime number. Now, what is the composite number? Now we will learn about the composite number. Composite number? Thank you. number. The number having more than
number
having more than two factors. So what are the factor of 8? Let the 8 is not a prime number, so it must be composite number. What are the factor of 8? So factor of 8 are 1, 2, 4 and 8 itself. 8 itself. So 8 is a composite number. Let 6 be a prime number or composite number. We will find that 6 will be the composite number. Its factors are 1, 2, 3 and 6 itself. So these are the composite number. If we say which is the smallest prime number, we have known that 2 is the smallest. 1 is not a prime number. 2 is the smallest prime number. Again, every prime number prime number are odd other than then 2. So every prime number are odd. If we know the prime numbers, 1 is not a prime number, 3, 5, 7, 11, all are these are odd number except 2. 2 is only number and which is the smallest prime number is even number. So what is the even number and odd number? You know the even number and odd number. Even numbers, the number, even number, multiple of 2. Number that is multiple of 2. So if number, that is the example, 2 is even number, 4, 6, 8 are the even number. And other odd number, which are not the multiple of 2, the number which are not multiple of 2 are known as odd number. Not multiple of 2, number which are not multiple of 2. Of 2, such as 3, 5, 7, 9, it is. Now, one is not composite as well as prime. One is not composite as well as prime number, as it is not a multiple of 2, or it is not a, it has not got 2 two factors. So it is not a composite or as well as a prime number. So we have known about the prime number and composite number. Other than that, even number. How to find out a number is even number. Let I have written 1024. So at unit place, 4 is multiple of 2, so 1024 is even number. But if I have written 1025 at unit place, it is 4, which is not multiple of 2, so it is odd. So for even number, unit place must be, for even number, for even number, unit place must be at unit place must be 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8. So today we have a study about the prime number, composite number, odd number and even number, and how to find out prime number between 1 to 100, and that is the 25 prime number are present in the 1 to 100, and how to find out the even number, that is the at unit place, if unit place is 0, 2, 4, 8, 6, then that number will become even number. So today class is over.